Hey guys, what's up? I'm AK Mandhan in front of you. Welcome to Mandhan Academy. Now we are going to discuss some formulas of differentiation. There are 18 basic formula. And let's start it. D by dx of f of x equal to f dash of x. There is a presentation of writing. If there is a d by dx of f of x, you can also write it by f dash of x. The next is derivative of sine x. The derivative of sine x is cos x. Third one is d by dx of cos x is minus sine x. This is important one. There is a hint, c is always negative. In all this formula, first letter is c. You can see that the derivative is negative. Derivative of tan x is sec square x. See, again, c comes. The first letter is c. So every function starting with c, almost the derivative is negative. So tan x derivative is sec square x and the cosec x derivative is minus cosec cot. Derivative of sec x is sec x tan x. Derivative of again c came. Derivative of cot x is minus cosec square x. E raised to x is very piece oriented. E raised to x derivative is e raised to x. Derivative of a raised to x. There is a quite similarity between e raised to x and a raised to x. A raised to x derivative, a raised to x log a. E raised to x derivative is e raised to x log e, but log e value is 1. That's why we are not writing here. Now my favorite derivative came. This is one of my favorite. Derivative of log x is 1 upon x. Log gir jate hain, aisa aap assume kar sakte ho while taking derivative. Just joking. Log x to the base a. See, here base is nothing. So you can write it as d by dx of log x to the base e. That is 1 by x. But here is a problem. Here the base is not natural log. There is a base a. So derivative as it is. Derivative of log x is 1 upon x. And if the base is different and it is not a natural log, you have to write log a in the denominator. That's it. Most important formula. D by dx of x raised to n is equal to. See, while taking derivative, power will be brought down. So it would become nx raised to n minus 1. 1 is getting subtracted from power. So from this power rule, we can deduct all these formulas. Now derivative of x is 1, x square derivative 2x, x cube derivative 3x square. See, what about x cube? If you use the power rule, brought down 3, power minus 1. So all these formulas are derived from power rule. X raised to 4, 4x cube. X raised to 5, same. What would be x raised to 5? Brought down 5, x raised to 5 minus 1, 5x raised to 4. You should by heart all these formula. Without this, you cannot move an inch. So, I think you can solve these two. Derivative of root x. Root x derivative is 1 by 2 root x. We are not going to use this method or this formula because root x derivative is most frequent in question. So, you have to remember 1 by 2 root x rather than solving it by this way. This is quite lengthy method. Root x derivative is most frequent. So, that's why I request you to learn this formula. 1 upon x is also most frequent. Derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 upon x square. And that's it. These are the inverse trigonometry formula, which are also called as 3 set of formulas. So let's see what are these. Derivative of sine inverse x is 1 by under root 1 minus x square. In next video, I will try to prove this formula. But now, you have to by heart this. If you by heart sine inverse x, there is no need to remember cos inverse x. There is the only difference of sine. Derivative of sine inverse x is 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. Derivative of cos inverse x is same, but the sign is changed. C is negative. Derivative of tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. for cot only sign changed. Derivative of sec inverse x is 1 x root x square minus 1. This is different than sine. 1 minus x square and x square minus 1 and x outside. For cosec c negative, only the change of sign. So remember the first one, and the cos, cot and cosec have negative sign. Derivative of constant. Derivative of any constant is 0. For example, a derivative is 0. Any negative number, any positive number, any fraction, derivative is 0. Pi is also constant, derivative 0. A, B, C are also denoting constant. So derivative is 0. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed my video, you can subscribe us. Do like, share with your friends.